Look, my iPhone 12 is unavailable cause I've entered the wrong password too many times. If you're also troubled by this problem, see how I solved it in three ways. Method 1, unlock iPhone using for key, which has helped me with a lot of iPhone issues like forgetting Apple ID, screen passcode, and screen time limitation, etc. I will show you how to use it. First, connect your phone to the computer with the cable. Launch for key. When you click remove passcode button, you should see a guide that how to put the phone into recovery mode. For iPhone 12 or later iPhone, press the volume up button quickly. Press the volume down button quickly. Press and hold the side button until you see this logo shows up on your screen. Then for key will recognize your iPhone. Download the firmware. It will take some time. Do not disconnect the cable during the period. Done. And you can reset your screen passcode easily. Don't miss it this time. Method 2, unlock iPhone through iTunes. Besides for key, you can consider unlocking through iTunes, but it might get a chance to fail. First, connect your phone to the computer with a cable and put your phone in recovery mode too. Launch iTunes. There should be a prompt on your computer. It's going to offer to restore or update your phone. Update will make sure that your phone has the newest version of iOS, and it won't touch your data or your picture. Restore will erase all your data and bring your iPhone back to factory settings. So you can reset your phone and screen passcode, of course. Select Restore. Wait patiently until it is finished. Method 3. Unlock iPhone with Erase Phone. You may have no computer around to unlock the disabled device with for key or iTunes. No worries. Here is a free and easy way for you. If your iPhone is 15.2 or later, an Apple ID and password that you use to set up your device, an available internet, and open Find My, then you can output the wrong password multiple times until you see the Erase iPhone button. Then tap it and erase iPhone. Sign out your Apple ID to proceed. The erase process will begin. Once done, you will see the white Apple logo and startup screen, and your iPhone is back to life again. That's all. If it helps, don't forget to give us a like and subscribe to our channel. See you.